It can sometimes be hard to distinguish between the adorable, squishy-faced Boston Terrier and French Bulldog. Beyond their cute, furry features, they share a lot of similarities and differences. Watch our video to learn more about these lovable dogs to choose your favorite. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him/her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. The history of Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs. The Boston Terrier gets their name from, you guessed it, Boston, Massachusetts. In the 1870s, this American-born breed was originally crossed between an English Bulldog and the now-extinct English White Terrier, called a Hooper's Judge. Over the years, crossbreeding with the English Bull Terrier, the Boxer, the Pit Bull Terrier and the French Bulldog resulted in what's now the modern Boston Terrier. An interesting fact: the Boston Terrier was the first non-sporting breed in the U.S. The French Bulldog and Boston Terrier share a common ancestry, the English Bulldog. The Frenchie, as they are affectionately known by their fans the world over today, actually started life across the Channel in England. During the Industrial Revolution, English lacemakers took their small toy bulldogs with them to work in Normandy, and their furry companions were originally very popular ratters. In France, the dogs were then bred with French Terriers to become the French Bulldog we know and love today. The breed became popular with Parisian women who championed their bat-like ears. Later, at the end of the 19th century, American fanciers created the very first French Bulldog Club. In the United Kingdom, both Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs are members of the utility breed group, which is also the classification belonging to breeds such as Dalmatians, Schnauzers and Poodles. The utility group is a mixed pack. The name basically means that each breed was originally intended for a particular purpose, which varies breed to breed. So, Boston Terriers. Boston Terriers were first recognized by the UK Kennel Club in 1914 and the French Bulldog was officially recognized in 1905. Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog appearance. It's easy to confuse these two breeds as they share a few of the same features. Cuteness aside, and we could talk for hours about which is the most adorable, both Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs have short snouts, minimal tails and bug eyes. Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog size. Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs are both small dogs and similar in size. Frenchies have a muscular build and a larger bone structure, while Boston Terriers are the more leggy of the two breeds. Their longer legs give them a slight edge over their Frenchie cousins at approximately 36 to 41 centimeters tall and weigh 7 to 13 kilograms, while a French Bulldog's stocky frame has them weighing in at 8 to 15 kilograms and 30 to 33 centimeters tall. Color and markings. Boston Terriers are known as the American Gentleman for their tuxedo-style markings in brindle, seal or black with white. Frenchies come in a variety of colors like brindle, cream, fawn and white. Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog ears. Frenchies are known for their distinctive, bat-like ears that are moderate in size and stand erect on their square-shaped head. By contrast, a Boston Terrier has pointed ears and their heads are round, not square. Comparing their snouts. Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs both have short snouts and broad, square jaws. Bosties have wide noses that are black and well-defined with a line between their nostrils. Similarly, a Frenchie's nose is extremely short with broader nostrils and a distinctive line between them. Their flatter faces mean that both dogs are brachycephalic breeds. Their tiny nostrils, long palates, and narrow tracheas can cause health and breathing problems. Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog shedding. Both breeds are fairly low maintenance when it comes to grooming. Since they boast short coats, there's little to no odor, aside from the occasional wind, and minimal shedding. But, due to their coats, both breeds can be sensitive to extreme cold. Personality. They may be small in size, but both Frenchies and Bosties are far from small in personality. Both dogs are very friendly, loving breeds and make excellent, furry companions. If you can't be around as much as you'd like, you can find your dog an amazing dog sitter who offers dog boarding to keep them company through Rover.com. Boston Terriers live up to their moniker as an American gentleman. They can be lively, alert and intelligent and can go from having bursts of energy to wanting to curl up and have a cuddle. The Frenchie is also nicknamed the clown in a clock of a philosopher for their cheeky personality and equally friendly disposition. They are renowned for making their owners laugh, are very affectionate and love to cuddle. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.